Four powerful grenade explosions, three in Dibrugarh and one in Charaideo districts, rocked Assam on Sunday morning as the country celebrated Republic Day. In Dibrugarh district, an explosion took place at Graham Bazar and another beside the Gurudwara on AT Road. Another explosion rocked the oil town of Duliajan, whose details are still awaited. Another explosion rocked Teok Ghat under Sonari police station at Charaideo district. Senior officials have rushed to the explosion sites.